It's known, Mr. Captain?
Not her.
Did I misunderstand you about bringing her here?
We'll get to that later. I suppose you were surprised to get my call.
Not at all. I knew the police would release you, Mr. Kaplan. By the way, I want to compliment you on your colorful exit from the auction gallery.
Thank you.
And now, what little drama are we here for today? I really don't for a moment. How much did you have in mind?
I want the girl. I want the girl to get what's coming to her. You turn her over to me, and I'll see there's enough pinned on her to keep her uncomfortable for the rest of her life. You do that, and I'll look the other way tonight.
She really did get under your skin, didn't she?
We're not talking about my skin. We're talking about yours. I'm offering you a chance to save it.
To exchange it.
Just a second, you.
Stay away from me. Let go. Let go. Stay away from me. Let go. Let go of me.
I'll save the phony tears.
You just get back.
You little fool.
You just stay away from me.
No good, sir. You can't get involved in this.
Thornhill? Don't be long.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
I asked the professor if I could see you again.
Oh.
There's not much time.
Isn't there?
I wanted to tell you. I mean, apologize.
Oh, no need. I understand. All in the line of duty.
I did treat you miserably.
I hated you for it.
I didn't want you to go on thinking that I...
Well, I used some pretty harsh words. I'm sorry.
They hurt deeply.
And naturally, if I'd known...
I couldn't tell you.
Of course not.
Could I?
No, I guess not.
You didn't get hurt. I'm so relieved.
Of course I was hurt. How would you have felt?
I mean, in the cafeteria, when you fell, when I shot you with the blanks.
Oh, that? No.
You did it rather well, I thought.
Yes, I thought I was quite graceful.
Considering it's not really your kind of work.
Well, I got into it by accident. What's your excuse?
I met Philip Van Damme at a party one night and saw only his charm.
Oh.
Goodbye, darling.
Wait a minute, not so soon.
I've got to get back to the house and convince them that I took the long way around so nobody followed me.
Couldn't we stand like this for just a few hours?
Just as the time, you're supposed to be critically wounded.
I never felt more alive.